Thank the gods. Mystios, I need your help.
What's the problem?
We've been ravaged by storms and rough seas. Poseidon is angry.
Have you tried making an offering?
A simple offering isn't enough to appease him. We need to perform a ritual, but we can't do it without our ceremonial axe.
Sounds like you need to find that axe for Poseidon.
I do, but not for Poseidon. For Swordfish.
You won't be seeing Swordfish for a while.
It's true, no one has seen him for ages. He lives in the shadows all around us.
Whatever you say, Priestess.
He's the one who ordered us to conduct this ritual every month. He runs the fish market. I can't say anymore. No one talks about Swordfish and gets away with it, Mystios.
What if I insist?
Then I insist you retrieve the axe for me.
You insist?
No, no. Politely request. And of course, there'll be plenty of drachmi for your help, Mystios.
Do you know where the axe is?
Bandits took it. There's a cave east of town. If you follow the path along the shoreline, I'm sure you'll find them.
I'll go take a look.
And don't swing it around. It's a delicate, ceremonial axe.
Here we are. Thank you. must be the axe. Doesn't look like it can cut anything. Need something else to find that axe, Mystios?
Why do you fear Swordfish?
Everyone does, Mystios. He's not to be trifled with. Once, he took a man's nose off for sneezing in his presence.
Quite the reputation. This axe would fetch a good price at the Aura.
No, you can't sell it. Give it back. I'll pay you. Take all the drachmi I have.
The axe was yours to begin with. Take it.
You had me worried, Mystios. Thank you. I owe you my life.